Oh, y'all went and got what I asked for.
Too easily. I thought Sid told you to give us work.
Yeah, well, I guess I went a little soft on you. I'll be sure to give you more of a challenge next time. How's about that? Anywho, I appreciate your help. Here's a little care package. Should make for good eating. It's just y'all. These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear. Y'all take care now. Oh, hey boys. You got time to lend a fella a helping hand?
Long as it's not a simple shopping trip this time.
Nope, this one's gonna take some effort. I'm sending y'all straight to the source this time. In other words, it's hunting time. The stuff I want y'all to collect, I'm fixing to use in a new dish. Hope you can help me out.
We have what we came for.
Get it back before it spoils.
How was the hunt, boys?
Good. What are you gonna make with this stuff?
Something I know you'll like.
You mean...
Yep. So y'all make sure to drop by and order some. In the meantime, this here will put some meat on your bones. Oh, there you are. So, you want to do me a favor?
Sure. What is it this time?
Another hunt. My cupboard's darn near empty.
Okay, we're on it.
Knew I could count on y'all. Good hunting. Fact is, I know I can count on you boys.
Seems to me Taka could do his own hunting.
Take his chef's knife and... doink!
He's no doubt aware of the proper points of separation. It'll be quite the carver.
Not creepy at all.
Those robot-loving fools couldn't touch my brand of remodeling.
What are y'all after today? What coat do you fancy? Go on, pick a color. What coat do you fancy? How's this? Y'all just sit tight now. She's all ready for you. Have a look. Thank you.
I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed. This doesn't look too good.
It's not gonna stop us. Don't try to be the hero.
Oh, my whole life flashed before my eyes.
Getting inside, this could be bad.
So we'll just stay there.
Nah, it's cool. Let's go.
Getting inside.
This can't be. Kind of you. Something.
Huh.
Heads up!
Hanging around here.
Indeed.
The color's amazing. Thank you.
Look at him go!
Onward.
Yep.
Magitek engine. It's close.
This'll be quick.
Don't die on me.
No, I'm Mr. Nice Guy!
Target the enemy's life.
I know.
That's crossing the line.
My hand.
Delta's barely hanging on.
Good looking out.
You better best still isn't good enough.
I'll be badass to do this.
Never miss!
I'd like to wrap that up more quickly.
Knocked. Overhead.
Well, well. Don't do anything I would.
Same to you.
No holding back.
Gladio!
Here goes nothing!
Don't die on me! At first you don't succeed.
Try again.
Things are mine!
Right there!
How are we?
Getting by.
Get it hot!
No use hanging around here.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Cut it out, man!
Guess I slipped up there.
Set yourself up for a fall, more like.
one.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Imperials above us!
Thanks. Now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Target the enemy's blind side.
I know.
It's don't hard. Die on me. Fire!
Never miss!
Knocked!
The Empire sent reinforcements.
Don't die on me!
Feeling all right?
I've had worse experiences.
How are we holding up?
Getting by.
Oh! Yeah! Not!
Knocked. Help Iggy. Knocked. Bronco's in trouble.
Not good.
Good as new.
That's crossing the line.
Sorry.
All of them.
Want some?
No walk in the park.
Magitek engine. It's close.
This will make a fine paint. And here we are. Thank you. Then this must be the outpost Sid mentioned.
It looks like a hub for hunters.
Maybe they know something.
Your Highness, I'm glad you're safe.
Monica, where are all the others?
Most of the Crown's Guard didn't make it. It was all we could do to escort Lady Iris out of the city. Dustin is with her as we speak, seeing her the rest of the way to Lestalem.
I owe you guys big time.
Head for the royal tomb. The Marshal awaits.
Take a look at our wares. Pleasure doing business. Hey, come again.
Across the land, Scylla Blossoms from Tenebrae can be seen displayed in memoriam. With no remains to mourn, throngs have gathered in Alticia to pay their respects. Many offering prayers at a vigil held before the wedding dress Lady Luna Freya was to wear. While some hold out hope the Oracle still lives, a grim silence continues to linger.
So those out on the road at dusk should seek refuge at a haven.
No doubt that's your best bet right there. Although the Oracle may have left us, may she rest in peace.
Howdy, boys. Say, if you can take a little time out, would you mind helping me track down some more tags?
Calling him Marshall. Interesting nickname. Guess it's because he's strong. Or because he's Marshal of the Crown's Guard. Oh, well that explains everything. His fancy city clothes, his no-nonsense way of fighting.
Guy.
First the Crown City, then Hammerhead, then the Royal Tomb?
His nickname should have been Cor the Restless.
Somehow not as catchy as Kor the Immortal.
I'm making an... Insomnia only adds to his legend.
Well, fortune favors the bold.
Well, huh?
The wise make their own luck.
You think it's a coincidence he's made it out of all those battles alive?
No room for error!
This should take off. Yeah.
This will be over in a flash!
More of curiosity for the late Kings of Lucis.
Only one way to find out.
Yeah!
Knocked!
All right.
Yep.
Marshal.
At last, Your Highness.
Yeah. Wanna tell me what I'm here for?
The power of kings passed from the old to the new through the bonding of souls. One such soul lies before you. To claim your forebear's power is your birthright and duty as king.
My duty as king of what?
Now is not the time to question your calling. A king is sworn to protect his people.
And yet he chose to protect only one prince. Was that his calling? Forsake the masses to spare his own son?
How long will you remain the protected? The king entrusted the role of protector to you.
Entrusted it to me? Then why didn't he tell me that? Why did he stand there smiling as I left? Why? Why did he lie to me?
That day, he didn't want you to remember him as the king. In what time you had left, he wanted to be your father. He always had faith in you, that when the time came, you would ascend for the sake of your people.
Guess he left me no choice.
That's not the only power your forebears left you. Your journey's just begun. Another tomb lies close by. I suggest you head there next. There are tombs scattered across the land. All are on dangerous ground. I'll go with you, for the time being. Not only to help, but to get a measure of your strength.
So, just how many of these powers are out there?
There are 13 known royal arms, each enshrined at a royal tomb, though we know the location of only a few. I've enlisted the help of the hunters. They comb the land in search of the lost tombs.
Where's the one nearby you mentioned?
Kikatrit Trench. We know there to be a crypt. Deep inside the tunnel. Pathetic. Bad effort, Prompto.
Whoa! I just got praised by the Immortal!
Don't take that as a lead to slack off. You're only as good as your last battle.
Yes, sir. I'll keep at it, sir.
Long years ago, we waged a fierce battle here against the Empire. It all went to ruin. And after that, the Empire moved in like it owned the place.
Well.
I don't like the look of those numbers.
Numbers alone don't decide a battle. What you lack in numbers, you make up for in tactics.
Don't mind if I do. Right there.
Thank you.
No biggie. Watch this. Nice timing, Gladiator.
Forget about us. Tell us what to do. I'll cover.
To spoil the spoils.
Well done, men.
Thank you, sir.
Praise from the Marshal is praise indeed.
Rock and roll.
A Magitek armor.
Dangerous?
This particular model poses a mild to moderate threat.
The short version?
Somewhat dangerous.
Marshal, you'd have to be pretty badass to take that down, right?
Think you're up to it? Let's see what you can do.
Huh.
Here's where we go our separate ways. Take this key. It unlocks the doors to the other tombs. Seek them out and lay claim to the power they hold. You'll need it.
And what will you do?
Keep an eye on the Nifs. Find out what they're up to. But you should focus on your own task.
Let's head in. I will. You take care.
Eyes forward.
Didn't mean to do that.
Is this your idea of a joke?
Sadly, no one's laughed.
Playing at mutiny, are we knocked?
Not on my ship. Knock it off.
Here we go.
Keep it real, huh?
Huh? Look!
There's a door.
What is this place?
It appears to have been a shelter.
People lived here?
Those seeking refuge from war, most likely.
Wars. Huh. What are they good for? Wonder if anyone's still living here. Huh. What's this? A cable. Wonder where it leads.
We can follow it and see.
A generator?
So it would appear.
Might still run. Start her up. Sweet, it works!
Oh, then there was light.
Oh man, I do love me some light.
Huh?
What was that?
My bad. Kicked a can.
You are killing me here, big guy. Are you trying to give me a heart attack or s- Ugh, I hate that noise.
What, too atmospheric for you?
If it's all the same to you guys, I'd rather not get buried alive.
Yeah, let us be quick.
I can feel eyes on us. The second we turn our backs, bam!
Quit being a wuss.
This is locked as
well. This one's a lockin'. Let's go a knockin'.
Hello? Locked. Total shocker.
If something's worth locking up.
It's worth seeking out.
Ever wonder if people, like, died here, and their tormented souls just sorta remained behind?
Nope.
Maybe... I don't know.
Whatever it is, it's playing with us.
Hey, wait.
What?
Need to brace for this. Okay, I'm gonna count to three. On three, you open the door. Got it?
No good. It's locked.
You're joking, right? Hello? Dude, did you hear anything I said?
Did you say something?
Different door, same story.
No luck here either. It came from there. What is it now? Above us!
Look out!
Place to lurk if I've ever seen one.
Oh, totally. It's safe, right?
No.
Hey, didn't we already? Know what hit him?
My hero!
Here goes nothing!
Onward.
Yep.
Huh?
What is it?
That wasn't there before. First time through here, right?
Looks it.
A dead end.
I could have sworn this was it.
Well?
Somebody, turn on a light!
It's time.
Hey, Pronto! Ha! Stay on your feet!
Watch yourself, Noct!
Let go!
You're mine!
Outstanding, Noct!
Yep.
Not good to throw daggers in the dark.
Be nice to brighten things up in here.
Huh.
The generator must have died, huh?
Well, just gotta keep moving.
This one won't open either.
Enough of this.
Come on, man. Don't lose your cool. Nice! Another one. I think I can handle this all by myself.
Well, here we are. Whose side are you on?
Didn't mean to do that. Never knew why I hit him. Captain! Knocked rules!
Onward!
Right. Wait! Hear that? Nothing.
That's weird.
These are not the type of bad guys I like to fight.
What do you like to fight?
No judgment?
Sure.
All right. You hate bucks.
Me? Yeah. Can't stand them. Ooh, this looks promising.
In an ominous sort of way.
Stay sharp.
How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action.
Say your prayers!
Here we are.
Getting by.
Make it count!
I'd like to wrap that up more quickly.
Cut it out, man! Weird!
The hell?
So Nacht borrows the old king's powers.
More or less. At this rate, he'll soon rival his father's legacy.
The copycat king.
Out of line. Well, what's it like?
Like I've got some tricks up my sleeve.
No need to put on a magic show for us.
But it never hurt to practice.
What's this?
What's what?
This supposed to keep us out?
Or keep something far more dangerous in.
No dice, won't budge.
For every lock, there exists a key.
Or like a magical key that can unlock any door, like from the video games.
Or that.
Don't like the look of that ceiling.
Long overdue for some TLC.
Sure, hope it holds up.
Yeah?
Finally picked up. Thought I'd lost another king.
Just busy building my arsenal.
Good to hear. I have a task for you. The Empire's begun construction of a new base. Along the road west to the sky. I need you to put it out of commission. If left unchecked, it will cost us access to the west and all the royal tombs that lie beyond. I believe you've met Monica. She can fill you in on the details. Go see her.
What's up?
People to see, bases to burn. Let's go see Monica at the outpost.
Come to think of it, we did spy a large structure.
Yeah, hard to miss an ominous thing like that.
Ain't gonna be easy taking down a whole stronghold.
Can we really do this?
The Marshal believes we can, or he wouldn't have asked us. But first things first.
Right. Let's head back to the outpost.
Was such a badass.
I'm just glad he's on our side.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
Your Highness, the Marshal has apprised me of the plan. We've found a back door into the Imperial base. I'll mark the route on your map. The way is secure. You should be able to gain entry relatively easily.